Hello everyone, welcome in the YouTube channel Education Information. Today is 3rd January 2021 and here we will discuss all the important questions of 3rd January 2021. So, let's start the important questions of 3rd January 2021 without any delay. The first question is recently which team has overtaken Australia and the ICC ranking, yani who is the first team in the ICC test ranking. So the correct option is New Zealand is the correct option. The New Zealand test ranking is number 1 and second is Australia and third one is India. So these are the test ranking, ICC test ranking. The first number is New Zealand, second one is Australia and third one is India. So the correct option is New Zealand. New Zealand captain Kane Williamson has surged ahead of Steve Smith and Virat Kohli to seize the top spot for batsmen in the MRF Trials ICC men's test player ranking after his player of the match effort in first test against Pakistan in Tauranga. So we will go into the next questions. Which country has recently announced a ban on the promotion of food harmful to health from April 2020? That is, the question is ban on the promotion of food harmful to health from April 2020. The correct option is UK, United Kingdom. The correct option is United. Britain will ban buy one get one free promotion for good for food high in fat, sugar or salt and free refill of sugary soft drinks in restaurants from April 2020. The government said on Monday, that is 28 December 2020, its latest step in its plans to tackle obesity and improve public health. The government says obesity is one of Britain's biggest long-term public health problems, with almost two-thirds of adults in England overweight and one in three children leaving primary school overweight or obese. The measures will also restrict where in a store promotion on such products can be advertised and unhealthy promotions will not be allowed at checkouts, shop entrances or at the end of aisles. So who has been banned? UK. Next question is which country has changed a word in its national anthem recently? Yani one word has been changed in national anthem. The correct option is Australia. Australia has changed one word in its national anthem to reflect what the Prime Minister called the spirit of unity and the country's indigenous populations. Prime Minister Scott Morrison on New Year's evening announced that the second line of the anthem, Advance Australia Fair, has been changed from for we are young and free. Now it changed into for we are one and free. So what has been changed? This young to one. So this young has been changed into one. This word has been changed, and this change has been effectively from Friday, that is 1st January 2020. So the correct option is Australia has been changed. Now next question is, recently Raghavendra Singh Chauhan has been appointed as the Chief Justice of High Court of which state? The correct option is Uttarakhand. The correct option is Uttarakhand. Raghavendra Singh Chauhan has appointed as the Chief Justice of the High Court of Uttarakhand state. The central government on 31st December notified the appointment of Justice R.S. Chauhan, Raghavendra Singh Chauhan, presently the Chief Justice of Telangana High Court. Earlier he was the Chief Justice of which court? Telangana High Court. As the new Chief Justice of the Uttarakhand, now he is the new Chief Justice of Uttarakhand. Justice Raghavendra Singh Chauhan was appointed as Chief Justice of Telangana High Court on June 23, 2009. He earlier took charges as the acting Chief Justice of Telangana High Court on April 3, 2019. After the transfer of the Chief Justice Thothehill B. Radhakrishnan to the Kolkata High Court. After that, he has been appointed as the Chief Justice of Telangana High Court. Now, currently, he is the Chief Justice of which court? Uttarakhand Court. The correct option is option D. Next question is, recently passed away Santanu Mahapatra was a famous. Santanu Mahapatra. The correct option is option B, music director. He was a great music director of Odisha. Renowned music director Santanu Mahapatra dies at age of 84. Mahapatra was associated with Odia music industry for almost 60 years. He had many firsts to his credits in the field of Odia music as a music composer. Legendary music director Santanu Mahapatra passed away at a private hospital on Tuesday, December 29 night. He was 84. Mahapatra was suffering from acute pneumonia, and other old age related ailment, informed family sources. Mahapatra has been associated with Odia music industry for almost 60 years. He has many firsts to his credit in the field of Odia music as a music composer. He composed the first modern Odia Ballar Konark Gatha with lyrics to Guru Krishna Goswami and sung by Akshay Mohanty. So the correct option is option B. He was a music director. Next question is, this is Santanu Mahapatra. Next question is, who has been awarded as the highest civilian honor knighthood by the Queen Elizabeth? The correct option is Lewis Hamilton. Why has been got the highest civilian honor knighthood by the Queen Elizabeth? So the champion Lewis Hamilton has been knighted in a New Year honors list which salutes hundreds of people for their work in the COVID pandemic. Due to this, he was awarded the highest civilian honor. Hamilton, who took his 17th title in November, is one on list with actress Sheila Hancock, who is made a dame. The correct option is Lewis Hamilton. So this is the pictorial representation of लेविस हैमिल्टन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच इज द फर्स्ट टू व्हीलर कंपनी टू अक्रॉस द मार्केट कैपिटलाइजेशन ऑफ 1 लाख करोड़ रुपीज. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बजाज. पुणे बेस्ड बजाज ऑटो, पुणे बेस्ड बजाज ऑटो ऑन जनवरी 1st सेड दैट इट हैज बीन बिकम द फर्स्ट टू व्हीलर कंपनी ग्लोबली अक्रॉस ए मार्केट कैपिटलाइजेशन ऑफ RS 1 लाख करोड़ अराउंड $13.6 बिलियन. दिस मार्केट वैल्यूएशन इज कंसिडरेबली हायर देन ऑल द डोमेस्टिक टू व्हीलर कंपनी बजाज ऑटो सेड इन ए स्टेटमेंट. एज पर एनालिसिस ए मार्केट कैपिटलाइजेशन ओवर 1 लाख करोड़ हैज नॉट बीन अचीव्ड बिफोर एनी वन इंटरनेशनल टू व्हीलर कंपनी एनी वेयर इन द वर्ल्ड. इट एडेड द कंपनी शेयर क्लोजेज इट RS 3479 ऑन NSE नेशनल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज ऑन फ्राइडे गिविंग इट ए मार्केट कैपिटलाइजेशन RS 1,670.76 crore. So the correct option is Bajaj. Next question is, recently in which state India has signed a loan agreement of $231 million with ABD to increase power generation capacity. The correct option is Assam. Assam is state where this loan agreement has been signed to generate power generation capacity. India and Asian Development Bank ABD has signed a $231 million loan to augment electricity generation capacity in the state of Assam through construction of a 120 megawatt hydroelectric power plant that will enhance availability of electricity for households. Why has been established manufacturing of the households? The correct option is Assam. Next question is, recently the Thobal multi-purpose project Thobal Dam has been inaugurated in which city? The correct option is Imphal. Imphal is the capital of Manipur. Union Home Minister Amit Shah launched several development projects in Manipur. He inaugurated the e-office and Thobal multi-purpose project, yani Thobal Dam in Imphal through virtual mode, which will irrigate 35,104 hectares. So the correct option is option C, Imphal. Which project? Thobal multi-purpose project. It is situated at Thobal Dam. Next question is, this is the Thobal multi-purpose project, where it is Manipur. Next question is, who has launched digital payment index recently? The correct option is option B, RBI. Correct option is RBI. RBI has launched digital payment index. The Reserve Bank of India released a digital payment index to measure the growth in cashless transaction in India. The index comprises 5 broad parameters with varying weights to measure the penetration of digital payments. The central bank said in a statement on Friday, on 1st January 2021, the 5 parameters based on which RBI would measure the penetration of digital payment included payment enables. So what are the 5 parameters? First parameter is the first parameter is payment enablers. Second one is payment infrastructure, demand side and supply side factor. Third one is demand side and supply side factors. And fourth one is payment performance. And fifth one is consumer centricity. So these are the five parameters which has been measured by digital payment index. So the correct option is RBI. Through these five parameters, the RBI has measured growth in cashless transactions in India. Next question is, who has been recently the become richest person in Asia? So the correct option is option C, Jong Sansan. Before Jong Sansan, Mukesh Ambani was the richest. Now the richest person of Asia is Jong Sansan. Here we can see the Reliance industry have $76.9 million, and now Jong Sansan has how much? $77.8 billion. Jonas Hansen is a private billionaire who are rarely quoted in the press. Now, after an improbable career spanning journalism, mushroom farming and healthcare, he became the Asia's richest person. Alexim India's Mukesh Ambani and a group of Chinese tech titans including Jack Ma. John's net worth has been surged $70.9 billion this year to $77.8 billion now currently, making him the 11th richest person on the planet. 11th richest person. 11th richest person in the world. According to the Bloomberg Billionaire Index, it is one of the fastest accumulations of wealth in history, and all the more remarkable considering that until this year he was little known outside of China. So the correct option is Jong Sansan. So this is the pictorial representation of Jong Sansan, Asia's richest person. Next question is, who has been recently celebrated its 63rd Foundation Day? The correct option is option B, DRDO. Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO. DRDO celebrates 63rd Foundation Day on 1st January 2020. The DRDO observed the 63rd Foundation Day of its established on January 1, 2021. DRDO was established in 1958. Established. With just 10 laboratories to enhance the research work in the defense sector. At current time, it was asked with designing and developing cutting edge defense technology for Indian Armed Forces. As now, DRDO is working in multiple cutting edge military technology areas, which include aeronautics, armaments, combat vehicles, electronics instrumentation, engineering systems, missile materials, naval system, advanced computing, simulation, cyber, life science and other technology for defense. So the correct option is DRDO. DRDO has been celebrated its 63rd Foundation Day on 1st January 2021. Next question is, recently 21-year-old Reshma Mariam Rai of which state has become the youngest Panchayat President? Youngest Panchayat President. So the correct option is option C, Kerala. Option C, Kerala. At the age of 21, Reshma Mariam Rai is getting the kind of attention that many of politicians could only dream to even after years in office. But this is quite understandable after becoming the youngest candidate to contest in the recently local body elections. This BBA undergraduate is now also set to become the youngest to lead any local body in the state, having won from the Ward 11 Attupara of the Aruvallapulam Gram Panchayat in Pathamithya. She will be appointed as the president of the local body where the LDF has captured power after a gap of 2 decades. A decision to entrust the young woman the administration of this forest fringe village was taken during a meeting of the CPIM area committee the other day. So, Reshma Mariam Rai has become the youngest Panchayat President of Kerala state. Next question is, recently with which country has India exchanged the list of nuclear installation? So, the correct option is Pakistan. The agreement contains the provision that both countries inform each other of their nuclear installations and facilities on January 1st every year. Every year, both the countries will exchange the list of nuclear installation. Pakistan and India on Friday conducted the annual practice of exchanging the list of their nuclear installation under a bilateral agreement that prohibits them from attacking each other's atomic facilities. The exchange was made in accordance with Article 2 of the Agreement on Prohibition of Attacks Against Nuclear Installations and Facilities between Pakistan and India, signed on December 31, 1988, the Foreign Office FO said in a statement there. So, the correct option is Pakistan. Next question is, who has been recently taken over the new chairman of SEL? New chairman of SEL. The correct option is Soma Mandal. Who was Soma Mandal? Soma Mandal was earlier the director of a company that is NALCO. Previously, he was the director of the NALCO in finance. Now, Soma Mandal takes over from Anil Kumar Chaudhary as SEL chairman. Before, Anil Kumar Chaudhary was chairman of SEL. Now, Soma Mandal has taken over the chairman of Steel Authority of India Limited SEL from Friday, that is 1st January 2020. He has been taken over the new chairman of the SEL. She was the director commercial of SEL prior to this. Before joining SEL as a director, Mandal was the director commercial at fellow Central Public Sector Enterprise, National Aluminium Company Limited, NALCO. In a company statement, Mandal said that the first target is to improve the financial performance of SEL. So, Soma Mandal is the new chairman of SEL. This is the pictorial representation of Soma Mandal, chairman of Steel Authority of India Limited, SEL. The next question is, recently the river cruise Brahmaputra Mukta has been inaugurated in which state? The correct option is Assam. This question has been discussed earlier of 1st January 2021 current affairs section, question number 1. River cruise Brahmaputra Mukta inaugurated by CM Saravanandan Sonowal in Dibrugarh. Brahmaputra Mukta is a two-story luxurious river cruise of Assam. The cruise was built by the ABCD Exploration Company in Dibrugarh, Assam. To promote the river tourism in Assam, the Chief Minister of Assam, Sarbanand Sonowal, inaugurated River Brahmaputra Mukta. The river cruise at the bank of the River Brahmaputra in Dibrugarh. The river cruise was inaugurated near Bogival Bridge. Bogival Bridge in Dibrugarh. So the correct option is Assam. This question has been already we'll discuss. So this is a question for you. You should have give the answer in the comment box, and I will give you the correct answer of this question as in next video. This question has been already discussed of 2nd January 2021 current affairs. You can visit that video and you will find the answer of this question. So subscribe our channel for new updates of different examination. Thank you everyone.